Okay. Okay, testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Well, here goes nothing. Aloha, this is the Green Lady Mr. T, and... Woo! I'm streaming again. Excitement, hype, all that. So, it's been quite a long time. I've been busy with college, and my computer just has not been in a state to record. Since, well, I still need to get a new mic, or new headset, that. So, I'm just gonna see how this goes. This is gonna be a more casual thing until I get my video series back in order. Just something to buy myself some time. Have a little fun, actually put something up on my channel for once. So, for now, I'm going to be playing through Volgarr the Viking and a couple other things that are just on my Xbox One that I've had an interest in doing for my channel. You know, there we are, Volgarr the Viking. This is going to kind of... what's a good word? Be like a throwback to my first stream for Metroid Zero Mission, where I'm just going to be playing through the game casually, and it'll be streamed, and it'll also be recorded to put on YouTube later. And we'll just see where it goes from there. Does that show up on my stream? Okay, I guess that doesn't. Alright, so notifications don't show up on the stream. That's nice to know. I'll have to check that out later. Okay. So this is a fun little game that's, actually has quite a bit of challenge to it. Which is the reason why I picked up the game when I did. I actually got this first on my PC and then got this for free later on for the Xbox, which is what I'm currently playing it on. Oh god. Also, I am very, I'm not in the best shape of this game. This game is, as I said, is very hard, and, like, you need to just keep putting in the levels over and over again until you understand how everything works. It's kind of like a memorization game. One of those games where you have to... One of those arcade games where you have to memorize where everything is before you can actually beat it or something like that. Because it gets to the point where it's almost unfair at times. I'd say this game is fair though, but... it's just learning everything. One of the biggest things that makes this game difficult is the fact that when you jump, you are committed to that jump. You cannot change the direction you're jumping in once you have started your jump. So you had better make sure your jump is good. That's probably the biggest hardship about this game. Otherwise, it's fun. I guess you could say I've done a little bit of practice, but not really. Not enough to actually improve myself anything. Just to remember what the game is like. Here's a hard part right here. I may not quite remember how this works. And I already screwed it up. Yep. You're trying to jump in the middle so that things... You miss the things. But then I don't remember what to do after that. And I screwed it up anyway, so... Whatever. I wonder if I could find the names of the things. I don't normally, for these streams, bother with, like, enemy names. But I might try and see if I can pull up anything for this. Since... I'm a little bit curious. Also, one other thing that really bought me was the fact that you could, like, throw spears at walls and then climb the spears. That was like, what? What game does that? It's awesome. Okay. Myself a nice shield. Whatever. It worked. So there's three different endings to this game, and it's mostly between these two modes. One, there's like regular mode, which is what I'm going to be playing through first, and then there's like the tougher mode, like Valkyrie mode or something like that. And then there's the in-between ending, where you fail to do the Valkyrie mode, but you do part of it. Or something like that. First level doesn't have any special mode. You just play through the first level and then it branches off. I'll get into that when I get there. I'm already not on track to be doing the Valkyrie ending. You really need to get really good at the game because you need to collect souls. Digin souls or something. I can't remember what they're called. It's been a while since looking at the manual. I think the manual like has a description of all of the names and stuff for all the collectibles. All the armor pieces you collect. Whew. Not sure I did that very well, but it worked. Another achievement. Achievements are pretty easy to get in this game. I might try and do one of the achievements. There's two achievements that are really probably worth showing, and that would be to play through the game with no less than 10 deaths, I think? You can get either of endings, so it would probably just be easiest to do the easy ending, unless you're have the harder ending memorized to the point where you don't even remember the normal easy method. Throughout the level, there's going to be these little hidden things. I don't even remember what they're called anymore. It's been too long. But this protects you from a hit. The thing I collected was one of the souls you needed in order to do the hard version, Valkyrie mode or something. Not sure what I'm doing. I always... There's some way of doing everything so that it makes your life easier. As plainly obvious, I don't remember most of these tricks. Oh god, I screwed that up badly. Okay. Thankfully, I only have to do the easy mode this run to help me. Hopefully, that'll help me get a little bit better adapted to the game again. Yes, I certainly don't remember all the tricks I need to know in order to get through this game quite easily. I would almost like, if you want to talk about like a game similar to this, I'd almost put this next to Battletoads and how it's just a game where you have to memorize everything. You get really good at it. I guess Battletoads is still the harder game in the end, but I don't know. It has its similar roots. I guess I should grab that. I don't know. I don't remember what the treasure's for. Or even if there's a point to the treasure. It might just be score. Probably score. Yeah, the treasure doesn't do anything. Okay. This is pretty simple, but I remember panicking a lot last time. Yeah, something like that. You've got two lives. Those are basically your lives on the hard mode. If you fail the hard mode, you go back to easy mode. Which will fail you getting a different ending. It still lets you play the game. Hopefully I managed to get to the boss with all my equipment, so I will be able to easily deal with him. And first boss is easy if you have a flaming sword. That's right. In the end credits, they tell you all the names of the enemies. That's how it works, right? I remember there being somewhere where you learn about all the enemy names. So at the end of every level, you'll get one of these blue things. We'll figure out all this stuff, I guess, when we beat the game. But that allows you to do the Volgarr mode, which is the upper path. We are not doing that this time, however, we're just going to play through the game normally. And get what is, I think, like, ending C, which is, like, the worst ending. I don't know, they're all, like, the same ending. You get less and less information from each ending. Because it's a different character who's explaining it. Jeez. Okay, you have these fish things. Mer people or something. Okay, stop it. Stop it. It's really annoying. Oh, maybe they're just infinite? Oh, okay, they were just infinite. That's what's going on. I just got a walrus. It's one of the achievements is to get that walrus thing. Apparently I haven't done that yet. I got all the achievements on Steam and just not on the Xbox. Yeah, you jump over it. One of the nice things is that if treasure falls off the map, it just instantly comes back to you. Well, game's way being fair. Okay. That's the wall. Okay. You got that. A little nerve-wracking. Just a little bit. Gotcha. Okay, is anything gonna jump at me here? Okay, good. Just have that red guy down there. They like the slide on the ground. Dang it, I was gonna try and block him. Didn't turn around fast enough. They're annoying. Just throw spears at them. Don't even bother going near them. They're actually quite dangerous. Sweetness. Got them all. Come on, jump on that. I guess I should deal with this guy since I probably activated him or something. Oh, there we go. That was easy. Guess I should try and once again, be aware of the noises I make. I haven't done this in a long time. Okay, the boat part. Those will be easier since it's on normal. Basically just tricked that guy into killing himself. I wonder if there's an achievement for finding all the chests or just opening them. What do I do? Okay, that worked. I got pretty lucky there. Ooh. I'm surprised I did as well as I did this there. Ooh. Yeah. That could have gone very poorly. Oh, these little shell things. I think I want to go up top still. Or do I want to... Yep, I wanted to go down. Oh, well. Oh. Ouch. Okay. Oh, they can swim. They can swim. Oh, I need to breathe. I need to breathe. I need to breathe. Okay. There's one of those hidden things around the levels, like every part of the stage or something like that. Of course, I don't have them all memorized. Well, I never had them all memorized to begin with. Should have time. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, of course. Just do that. Not doing well now. Hopefully I don't have to worry about lives. If I get hit again, I will die right now. Your armor, your equipment works as your health. You'll slowly lose it as you get hit. Unless you have one of those blue aura things. I guess I should get going. I believe this shield can only take so much, so I need to be careful until I get the better shield. This shield will also make it so you can supercharge your spears. I guess I'm taking you out now. Okay. Okay. No, I can't do that one. Ugh. No, I can't jump that. Okay. Helmet makes me feel a little bit better. It's really annoying when you lose your shield. I lost a bit of treasure. Oh well. You're gonna be annoying, aren't you? Okay, not as much. Dang it. You do get a little bit of like a, almost a backswing on your sword when it's behind you, so you can use that to your advantage. Oh, there's a thing over there. Oh, can I get back up, actually? Ah, yes, but I have to stay up. Okay, made it. A little bit dodgy. I'm not gonna get the fire sword, am I? I don't think I use the fire sword for this next box, if I remember right. You're a jerk. I don't know what to do there. Oh, great. Hey. I don't remember what to do. They're all the way back here. Yeah, I don't remember what to do for him. This is also a really good reason to be doing this, doing the regular run first. I don't remember what to do under all the bosses. When you die, you lose all the any money that you collected. That you end up getting back anyways in the end. So whatever. Are you over here? No, I don't remember where the thing is hidden. Or even if I ever knew where it was hidden. Just jump it. Sound like up there, is it? Oh, is it? It might be on the other side of the wall. I need to double check that when I get up there. I don't know where it is. I hate you. Is it up here? I would love to find it. There you are. That's where you are. Okay. That'll help. Have a fire shield. Ugh, fire sword, not shield. Okay, I'm pretty sure you just throw spears at this guy, though. Maybe there's some points you can use your sword. Again, I don't remember all this. Oh, fire sword definitely helps with that. Has a much has much better reach. I didn't lose my stuff. Yeah, you hit him here. This is where you hit him with the fire sword. Okay. Alright, I got him. Not the greatest, but I got him. Not much point in going up there if I'm not even doing it. Okay, undead level. Well, this is one of those weird instances where I'd have the helmet but not the shield. Careful, if you hit these guys in their feet, their front of their body will fall off right at you. Two guys will try and jump at you or something. I have a bit more health than I remember. Also doesn't help that I'm done with the fire thing. Also I'm like down on everything now. Oh god, stupid bird, I forgot about you. Ah, dang it, I was supposed to use a chest to get up there. Well, that was unfortunate where I just landed. Just start again, just start again. Okay. Let's get a better start. Achievement that I don't have yet that I'll probably get later in the level. Anyways, riding on a spear of a guy attached to a shield. You use that to cross some spikes later, you get a chest. Oh, come on, how do you hit me? Oh, I don't have a shield now. Of course. Shoot. Thank you. go. Chest is mine. I remember them doing that, but I didn't remember when they did that. Oh, God. It's the worst road. I don't know, have a shield. I don't have a shield. Need to roll under that or something? Yeah, you can do that. I'm definitely not getting the achievement for only 10 deaths in one run. I can say that much. Pretend that hit never happened. Okay, now I'm just, you know, I'm trying to go faster, but, you know, I used to be able to do, like, all these cool tricks. Now, I could have practiced that for this, but what would be the fun in that? You know, honestly, if you could just grind for money, so almost, like, what's the point of money? Okay. Nope, don't do that. Okay. Oh, just dying by running into my shield? That's interesting to note. Oh, come on. Yeah, this is the part I was talking about earlier. I don't suppose I remember. It's probably in that maze of areas where there's the upper path and the lower path where the protection is. Oh, of course. Inside. That is where ghost things. Great. Okay, which way is the right way? I think it's down probably. Down. I keep, like, it'll hit, it's like it's gonna hit my sword no matter what, but I always panic when he attacks me. Okay, I was not expecting that. Yeah, that's part of the pattern. Just to throw you off and be a jerk. Yeah, you can just hold your sword down. I forgot about that, and that ended up ruining my day because of it. Okay, what do you like? Oh yeah, you have to do a lot of running around the room. Okay. Yes. Thank you. fire sword now. It'll take a bit longer. Okay, now I know to wait for on that one attack though for the spears. Ah, that's how you get in that room. This. I was wondering, like, what happened to this part. With this blue guy, they will follow you everywhere. Okay. There we go. Much faster. Okay, let's see. Need to set myself up on the wall. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, pretty easy. Just don't remember what to expect last time. Okay. Fire level. This one's fun. There's lots of death pits in this one. Yeah. And fire tossers. Great. You spit fire? Indeed you do. That's annoying. Okay. Oh, I guess you lose those anyways when you die. Yeah, I guess I lost all my things. Yes. Of course. Okay. Yikes. Don't remember what exactly to do there. Oh, one of those weird moments. I think if I can get to a chest, it'll instantly give me the better shield chest, since I already have a helmet.
I can't hit you since I don't have the fire thing. Not an issue. It's like every third then. Gets up there. Okay. For some reason, that looked like an arrow that was coming to hit me rather than gems being drawn to me. That totally freaked me out. Nope, I have to go through the first shield to get to the second one. That's annoying. Okay, you're not where this thing is. Bonus protection. Not up there either. Okay. I got rather lucky there. I was doing the right thing, but he hit me, but I got lucky anyway, so... It does help that I already had the helmet for that extra hit. Believe you want to go up first and then come back to go down. Yeah, I guess I'm wrong. Okay. Let's test my luck then. Okay, there's something down here then. Hold on. There's a reason for coming down here. Or maybe there isn't, and the reason that's actually why you went up, because there was nothing down here. Come on, like, anything? Yeah, I guess that's the reason why you go up, is actually because you don't want to go down at all, ever. Am I supposed to? I think I'm supposed to let them drop, actually. Come on. Every time he goes to swing the fire, I swing my sword when I'm supposed to just let it hit my shield. Like, dang it. I made it inside in one go, so that's pretty sweet. Had some close calls, though. There we go. And because, why not? Nope, maybe that's not here. One of these areas has something like that. I was so confused. I thought he hit me, but he actually didn't. Like, I grabbed onto this, like, actually lived. That was almost impressive, really. Right, okay. I think this is, you gotta do a jump. There you go. Yeah.
Okay. Not 100% sure what I'm supposed to do there. But I remember it not being fun. There's some tactic for doing that, I don't remember. And I did it again. Right, let me figure it out. Before I kill myself, let me just figure out what I'm supposed to do here. Never mind, I died anyways. For that. Doing fine there, the other earlier. Okay, yeah, just keep the shield up, don't swing. Okay, jump off, that's easier. Just test on this. Yeah, it's scary. Dang it, like, that's what you had to do, I guess, but geez, that's hard. I don't like it. I did practice a little more. It's so easy to just drop too far down and not be able to jump back up. Okay, don't detect that. I think they might also have another attack if you're closer up, which is what he'll do in that situation. You just can kill yourself. Whatever. Yeah, okay. Oh, hold on. Okay. Lost a little bit of footage there. I am at the mercy of Twitch and my computer's loading times, so just have to keep my eye for when that happens. Just come over here so that you can then do that.
will curse you. Not that this sword matters for the next boss anyways, I think. It's another one of those ones you hit from afar. Okay. Never figured out why on earth there's a door to the right, but whatever. Maybe there's a super secret I don't know about. Okay, jump down on that. And then you... I'm saying you get off that. Okay. Relearning the boss. Failed that simple jump. Be able to get through this. Okay. Okay, here we go. Drop down and stuff. Nope, we gotta do better timing than that. Okay. There we go. Not good. Oh, really bad, actually. Now that's my only way I'm gonna hit him now. Because I can't throw my spears all the way. this boss battle a lot slower. Yeah, as soon as it's moving, I can jump. Oh, forgot about that. Starts dropping slimes on you. Yeah, probably I will have it next time. Bosses don't change in difficulty, they all have the same patterns and stuff, so I had to memorize them now. There we go. Moseying on through. Must have all treasure. Okay. I am fully equipped this time. Already screwing up, great. Skip this one. And come on. Gotcha! Woo! Definitely a lot more health than the other bosses. Yay! Okay, so this is the tower climbing one now. This is like, I think this is the last level for this mode. Is it? No, 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 no. Okay, this level. Okay. I think those things will hurt me if I walk into them. Okay, no, that's background. Good. Don't have a lot of memories of this level. Thank you. Okay, Jesus. Not expecting these birds to be flying in. Don't remember. Okay, yep, that's not the jump. Okay. Later. Might not even be blind jump. What I'm looking for. You're fine. You're just gonna duck, right? Ah, not if you're catching. Okay. It's weird. Enemies. Not what I was hoping for. Oh, don't break my shield. This wooden shield will break if it gets hit enough. I think I just only got like 2 hits, which is not a lot. Just enough to get you to the proper shield, really. This time. Don't jump off again. Oh, okay, that's right. This way. Dang you! Oh, chain? Yes, chain. Okay. Alright, what's your deal? Okay, yep. No, don't remember what you do. Okay. Okay. Aha! Remember you a little bit. No. Okay, is this the one where you jump down? One of these ones you're supposed to jump down and there's a platform below you can go to. Okay, it's definitely not here because there's chains blocking the way. Okay, I think, yeah, okay. You can see it maybe. Okay, these guys are annoying. Break my shield. Okay. Gosh dang it. They're wrecking a bit. Was I supposed to walk to the end of that ship maybe and get a chest? I don't know. Hmm. Ah, yes, I remember how it works. Okay, I just remembered. Okay. So you jump down here, and then you set yourself up. Okay, there we go. I don't think there's anything over here I can do now. Oh well. You're like a joke. And we made it. Yay. Okay, yeah. Wind. Hurts. Over here. Another one of you guys. Gotcha. These ones you don't want the fan on. Okay. Ooh. I'm not gonna try for that again. Okay. Just wanna double check something. Not there. Oh, I missed treasure and also have to go through more stuff now. Yeah, oh. Actually, I just plain missed in general. Okay. So I actually have to go that way, which is kind of interesting. Found it. Okay. I remember it being so easily hidden, though. Been a while since picking up one of those. What's the deal over here? Just chest, maybe? That's awkward. Alright, what was the reason for coming over here? Wait. What was the reason for going over there? Yeah, well, maybe if you want another shot at the chest, maybe? Ugh. Well, I just wasted my protection. Okay. Thank you.
God dang it, didn't react in time. Okay. Whew, okay. Ready for you. Gotcha. Okay, boss time. What can I remember the boss? General pattern is kind of similar to those other flying birds with the... What do you call those? Spears? I guess spears. Okay. Okay. And then you're gonna do this. Then what? Then what? Gonna do it again? Okay. Gonna do it again? Okay. What? Don't quite exactly remember that part, but I guess that's the whole pattern. Oh, you do it in specific locations. Right, you do it left, right, and then middle. That's how it works. Do that again. Then you're going to go up top. And I go to the side. You're not doing that on. I wail on you for a bit. Okay, let's just stay alive for that one. Okay. Oop, you're changing your tactics up. You're doing right first. And okay, make it go left. Ah, dang it, we're actually doing quite well. Oh, great, I don't have a need that for a sec. There we go. I do like the music for this one level in particular. You're on flying ships, are crying out loud. Like, what is this? How does that make any sense? Just activate you. Okay, don't activate you because that results in that happening. Well, I can do that as long as I remember that's going to happen. Ooh, that's awkward. Oh, gee, thanks, Wind. Okay, stop doing that game. Yeah, okay, that was horrible. Thank you. Now I've got nothing but my spears. Yeah. Let's try that again. Do not lose everything to that one guy. Oh, that was dumb. No, whatever. Okay, here goes. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I don't care. I forgot you could do that. Some of these parts where I forget you can just break those wooden things. And yeah, they're stuck down there, so I'm not gonna have to deal with them. Ooh! Okay! Okay, it's fine. Brown and Rune have to jump there for future reference. Gotcha. I forgot to get the... Wow, how'd I do that? Forgot to get the protection. Oh, that was interesting. Faster with more power. Okay. Thank you.
the barrier or something. Something or other. Oh yeah, this level is just a bunch of everything. All mixed together into one mashup. Literally everything. This is a very different level from what becomes the Valkyrie level. Oh, I messed up a little bit. Not that I actually need the... eat what was up there, so it's not a big deal. I was about to say, I nailed him into the wall like he was embedded in it. No, that's just the wall that you break. Okay. Oh, I could have just let him... glad I had the protection for that. That was kind of awkward the way I positioned myself. A little bit there. Ooh, hi there. Oh, you really? You that was highly unfortunate. Pretty sure I need to activate that. Okay. Oh! Of course. Thanks, game. Thought I was getting treasure. Nope. Instead, I'm getting a fistful of hurt. Thank you.
monster. Okay. I'm just gonna watch the flames. Okay, they do jump around. Okay, they alternate. Okay, very lucky there. I forgot you were there. Why? I got lucky to get caught on the thing up top, and then I totally blew it. Forgot to kill the merfish. Well, I was just unlucky. Very bad timing. We're only gonna have to go through this level once anyways. Okay, yeah, don't do it again. Really have to make sure you're dodging the things. I am getting slightly impatient. Did I get hit from? There we go. What am I doing? Come on.
definitely helped. Don't do flame things. Off of everything. Oh, come on. I thought I was out of the way. Just make it to the door, please. Oh god, every time that money flies at me, I think I'm being attacked. There we are. Gotta be getting close to the end. I don't remember how long this level is. As I said, I don't get a chance to play it too often. Why did I think that? Whatever, not much changes. Anything over, like, up higher, is there? No. Okay. Yeah, let's make the path. Dang you. No, what? No, no, no. Game, that's not what I told you to do. I wanted you to jump straight up. Okay, can we please not get our hit through the room. Okay. There we go. Just ignore it. That's what I get for ignoring. That's what I get, of course. Okay, that was rigged. I'm just coming up with excuses. Ah. Why am I screwing up so much? Thank you for listening this time. Seriously, stop it. How many more rooms? Let me
completely wasted. I just wanted an excuse to kill myself. Doesn't look like a happy room. Looks like a much happier room, and I am so glad I went, well, in a way, went, got my thing back. Protection, because that was a crazy room. Okay. We're finally here. I have the least amount of experience fighting this boss, so bear with me. No idea what he's about to do. Okay. I have very little experience fighting this boss. Thank you. Okay, this guy's a ton of health. Keep that in mind. Probably could stick like a spear somewhere that I could stand on for that. And fly around. I'm supposed to get over into that room on the right. Okay. Did I get him? Yay! That should be it. I am Farnir, once a dwarf, then a dragon, and now many sought my wealth and my hide, so with the help of a Kinder spirit, I built a protective tower and sealed it with an ancient magic even the Aesir could not penetrate. This magic was tied to the life force of my hand-picked guardians, each granted unparalleled power and dominion over their reign in exchange for their loyalty. Man, I can't read this because I have my thing snapped. I'm just gonna let it pull up on my screen. But then this crazy Viking comes out of nowhere, slaughters my guardians, breaks my seal, storms my tower, and puts me to the blade. What a jerk. Nice helmet, though. What became of this Viking? Well, I can't really say, being that I am now dead, with all my research and plans gone to waste. Now let me be, but hands off my treasure. Now here's the game explaining that there's more to the tale, and if you guys hadn't noticed, it's actually me. The game automatically does it for you, but you can climb up and down and reread some of this. Well, if you actually, if you're squeezing that totally blocked off.
Ending C for a full run. C plus or something. I don't know what it means by full run.
Rise, warrior.
Okay. So I'm going to take a short, let's say like 10-15 minute break, and I'll be back to record some more.